A woman is accused of going on a dangerous drive. Lancaster County deputies say Brittany Burrell was driving drunk with a 13-year-old in the car. They say it happened Saturday on Highway 77 and that Burrell was driving as fast as 95 miles an hour at one point. She's facing several charges tonight, including felony child abuse.